that team.
I think they're going to win it all.
What fun. And then we lost in the second game. You think they'll take it off? What do you got? Let me see.
Nobody. It's probably here.
No?
That
was like Russia versus Ukraine.
Maybe half of Ukraine.
We need to talk to them. Communicate. If you can't communicate, I think we talk about communication almost every time that we talk.
This was embarrassing.
I don't know where to hide it. Hide my head. But I kept it up, and I said, you know what, if I put it down, it looks worse. I look at them, and I look at them, because I know that they're better than that. And they're not playing to the full potential. And key is communication. You have to play together, you have to communicate, you have to want it. Desire has to be there.
They got to do something. They got to get them together, pick up some pizza or something together.
Something got to happen because everybody invests time and effort to get them here as much as close as you can to getting on time. I know sometimes it doesn't work that way, some stuff happens, but when you take time to make it here, don't just make it here. What we call growing up, show up. Show up to play. Regardless of whatever is going on, this is your moment because you work hard all week, practicing 3 days a week, and this is your moment to show what you've been practicing as a team, as a player. That's what gets me a little bummed.
Hey, bro, you know, this takes a lot of fun.
Remember you were talking about the penguin with arms, and you say you can't do that because the penguin's got little arms, and he's got a long arm. Yeah. Thank you.